5, 6.
Yeah. What else?
What do you have to say?
whole house, all in the name of fasting. But yesterday I couldn't take it. So I dressed, yes, with two hot snacks to remind me that I'm the man of this house.
Are you joking?
Oh, yeah.
You should take it easy with your wife. Listen, Joachim suffered the same thing. But God battered his bread and he hit the jackpot. So, yeah, his wife has stopped attending church and now he has become his wife's religion.
But that reminds me, how much do I think actually be?
Oh, I must say 100 million. But I think it's only Joachim and the face-to-face bankers who know.
Ah, is it face-to-face or banker-to-banker?
Oh, face-to-face.
Ah, it's banker-to-banker.
It's face-to-face.
It's banker-to-banker.
It's face-to-face.
I was told that. Now Joachim is now the leader of many companies. Such is life.
My brother, destiny never lies. Destiny never lies. And you know, right now, he runs chains of companies. I remember those days when we used to play pool. Way back in
1931.
And we haven't won anything.
And this woman says I should stop staking lotto.
I swear, if me, I don't hit the jackpot, bye! Continues even in heaven and hell. Unless God bans
it. How can he? How can
he in fear?
God will never bans
it. He's afraid. If he tries it.
Good morning, Father.
Good morning, son. Why are you here?
Oh, don't shout at your son. You threaten him.
Hey, that's not your headache.
Already look at his nature.
Young one.
this is 2 cedis. Go and buy something and eat and bring me change.
Thank you. count it against me. But if you are not in my shoes, it will be very difficult for you to say what I do. But I know there are many women here who, for one reason or the other, have been neglected by their husbands. To set the record straight, I must tell you the history of my unhappy matrimony. It wasn't always like this. He has always not been like this. See, my husband, he was a very brilliant and athletic man. In fact, he had many girls. This man used to place over for his talent. He had many girlfriends, more than he could come with. He wasn't exactly a man. But the girls wanted him badly. He tried everything he could manage for someone, but they just didn't go away. I was one of the crowd. I swore to marry him and none other. It was a battle, but I won. See, my husband, he made me proud. In fact, our wedding was the talk of the town for many, many, many years. I was admired, hated and envied by my colleagues. My husband, he was just the most eligible bachelor around. He made me proud. I was proud. My life was fulfilled. My husband is a good man, deep down, even till today. It is society! Crazy. He wanted to help the poor. He wanted to help everybody. He wanted me to be proud of him. He wanted money to do all this. He tried every honest means possible, but to no avail. He swore not to cheat. He swore not to steal. But it is impossible to make it without cheating or stealing. I warned him when he took to gambling. I will hit the dark horse soon and I will stop. Yes, I read and then he explained. I knew gambling was bad. But how could he stop? He had invested everything. His life, my life, the life of all our children. I was forced to distribute all our children to relatives, uncles and cousins. Oh, my husband's head broke and he supported it with alcohol. And that's completed the sex. People, please, do not sympathize with me. All I want is your understanding for me and my husband.
Thank you. Can't continue to do this matter. Thank you.
after this delivery.
Fuck!
government to approve something. And you have set up 20 euros. So it's not fair. They want money.
The Bible is gambling. Any form of gambling is gambling. All gambling is gambling. So the government is to ban it. If they don't ban it, use my money. Ban it!
Tremendous news, Sammy. Here again are the winning numbers for this week's draw. 8, single 8, 28, 2, 8, 12, 1, 2, 84, 8, 4, 27, 2, 7. Special announcement. In connection with the staking of Lotto, the government has imposed a ban on all forms of gambling in this country. According to the release from the Kasimutu, the minister responsible for criminal control has asked all Lotto houses to close down and their assets to be frozen. This ban takes effect from tomorrow 12 noon. Any agent or staker caught transacting any gambling business after the said date shall be arrested and tried before the public tribunal. The change carries a maximum sentence of more than 5 years.
To a member of Mensa Sabaho. Today's program was actually a very good one, as expected. Like, it's also of high quality, and I think they should keep it up. It's a good thing. So yeah, we expect more of that.
It has been a great experience. Lovely audience. sometimes you don't get the audience to understand the jokes you put on stage, but this ones they did, so I was very happy they did. And
yes, so I think this was a good initiative. The SRC Celebration Week has indeed been a success so far, and we crowned this holiday with this drama, The Lasting Saturday. And one lesson I learned was that we shouldn't put all our hopes, or we shouldn't bank all our hopes on just luck, but then we should exert more effort in working at something that will earn us more. And I think it was a wonderful program, you know, and I'm glad I came.